che la pareja es amora, la que anda bailando sola, me gusta pa' mí. Bella, ella sabe que está buena, que todos andan mirándola como baila. Me acerco y le tiro todo un verbo, tomamos algo sin perro, solo tentación.
Shut up! I'm going to kill the next person I fucking see, I swear to God.
Hello, hi, I'm so happy to see you.
Hey, oh my God. Oh my God, what's going on?
She keeps missing the net.
Oh, I'm missing? Biz and your dad missing? Yeah, where's your dad? Where is he? Where's your dad?
I'm just saying because you missed a shot like 20 times.
Okay, but your dad missed 20 of your birthdays.
My nationality? Straight, I guess? I don't know. Took the Myers-Briggs test, and it turns out I'm autistic. I didn't even know that was an option. Dream blunt rotation? Me, your mother, and your mother again. Do you finger curl your hair? No, I don't finger my hair. There's no one to bully you if you're homeschooled? Well, what about my dad? You're gonna go read a book? What are you, Amish? I've been mewing a lot recently, guys. I mean, the results just speak for themselves. Do you like sleeping? Yeah, with your mother.
What? We are all gay.
No.
Everyone's a little gay. Come on, ladies. Come on. Oh, not the French it. Flag, ye.
There's so much you don't know about me.
Like what, are you like an axe murderer?
Worse.
What?
I'm a gay.
You were stuck in an elevator. Who is the last person you would want to be stuck with?
The last person?
Yeah, bitch, I have my fucking answer already, bitch. I'm looking at her.
Same with you.
Bitch, honestly, I would literally, you're the last person I would literally be stuck in an elevator with, bitch.
The last person I'd be stuck with?
You would make the situation worse, I feel.
The last person I would be stuck with?
I'd be like, Princess, call 911. And you'd be like, what's the number? That's the type of shit you'd be fucking asking, bitch.
It's too late now.
You?
You?
I totally don't remember your name.
We've known each other for 3 years, Carl.
And what an impression you've made.
My name is Paul.
What?
I said my name is Paul.
Oh. I thought you were a woman.
Why would you think that?
Mostly the hat. Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
Well, if you'll excuse me, I have some pictures to delete from my computer.
Dedicate yourself to me.
Go hard. Go in the crib, stay a step on this credit card. And take the card now. I may be depressed, but at least I have an iced coffee.
You're still depressed.
But I have an iced coffee.
Okay, but you're still depressed.
Okay, but I have an iced coffee.
Drinks. La 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 la. Drinks. La la la.
Till death do us part, but we're already past that phase. This is a brand new start, and I think I deserve some praise for the way that I am. Despite having overdosed and ending up comatose, I don't give a damn. I've let my emotions go, fuck being a sober hoe. This is the mantra, this is my life. You're playing with now till the end of the night. Surrounded by fire, the passion ignites. A hit and a heaven and hell are out of the heart.
What's the worst part of this hell? I can only blame myself. Cause I know you're poison, you're feeding me poison. Addicted to this feeling, I can't help but swallow. Your poison, I made my choice. Every night I'm living like there's no tomorrow. Oh, anywhere you want me, baby, that's the way you got me. I'll be yours. My story's gonna end with me dead from your poison.
Yo,
yo, I'm here, open up. As a child, I was forced to eat dog food for dinner.
Open the fucking door.
I love you, but I don't know how this titty yoke be in knowing you don't like my booty.
You're a part-time lover and a full-time friend. The monkey on your back is the latest trend. I don't see what anyone can see in anyone else.
I hate my voice!
I like your voice.
Didn't catch that, friend.
I like your voice.
Wow!
Let's play truth or truth.
Okay.
Truth or truth.
Truth.
When did you realize you were in love with me?
November 11th, 2018. Let's just say you dropped a pencil.
You can kiss any woman in the world, feet, who would it be?
My beautiful girlfriend, Kaylee.
She don't count. You do that anyway.
Megan Fox.
What, you just gonna let him get away with this shit? What? Kissing? Nigga, come on! Bring ass!
Do me a favor. Be sweet to Elle. She kinda has a crush on you.
Really? I had no idea.
Of course she didn't. Boys never do. Shut up!
Wow, dude is as crafty as he is good looking. Maybe we're related. He wishes.
No, Chris. No, I don't.
I'm sorry, man.
Don't feel sorry for me, Sadie Face. I don't need your pity.
We don't have to be enemies. You know that, right? I think under all of that anger, there's a good dude who's afraid to be himself. If you ever need someone to talk to, or if you need to get away from your dad for a while, you can hang out with me.
What? Why are you being so nice to me?
I don't think you're a bad person, Travis.
Number 13, Mr. All coming from the 3-point line right now. Oh shit, that nigga's in there. He's in there. He's talking out his neck. He gon' meet that fucking We gon' kick your door. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You hit that murder. What she wrote? Saw him from the scope. I'm about to play to the post. He ain't getting no. That nigga die. Lock up.
You stole my cake.
Not me. Blair!
How dare she? I wanted that cake.
Okay, it's your turn.
Okay, here it goes.
Good morning. Sorry, I forgot you were gay.